And DeKalb County Public Schools has announced its finalist to fill its position of superintendent. Dr. Rudolph Crew is the single finalist for this position. He has 3 decades of experience, mostly serving as the president of Medgar Evers College in New York. He's been the president there for the past 7 years. Dr. Crew is expected to sign the new contract in May. His formal start date as superintendent will be July 1st.